Welcome to Vintage Farmhouse Antiques, and we're going to show you over these Duchess Pheasant D-shaped teacups from 1970s and 80s, one of the well-recognised Duchess patterns. It very rarely had pheasant written on the bottom, but it's always known as Duchess Pheasant, and very rarely did they have any pattern reference numbers. The pheasant taking flight is the main graphic on the front, a little bit of grey and brown foliage on the rear. What we call a D-shaped waisted teacup. So it's got a sort of waist here where it comes in. Pedestal footed. Nice handle with gilt detailing. Single knob just on the inner wall of the handle with a further thumb rest on the top. Plain rim. These with lovely gilt. All in fine condition. Saucer. Again, really nicely decorated with two pheasants. Both in flight. Nice period Duchess bone china England marks on the base. Side elevation, quite curved outer rim, and it's sort of a very wide rolling scallop, really. Not absolutely plain, but it does have the appearance of a plane. Very nice duos, Duchess pheasant, period English bone china from Duchess. Dates from 1960s, 70s, right the way through to the 80s. These ones on these china marks are a little earlier. I think these are probably 70s. But they're in fine condition. If you're interested in these, we've got quite a collection in. Do follow the link description below in YouTube. Take you directly through to the Vintage and Antiques website where these duos are on sale. Thanks for watching.